into a motorcycle.
And the new champion of the world is... Huh? A little kid? Tell us, little girl, is this the most happy moment of your life?
No, Morphle and I think there are lots of things more important than winning.
Yeah, sure.
Hello, people of Earth!
Wow!
We are gathering the fastest racers from every planet to compete in the first motorcycle Grand Prix of the universe. And you are clearly the fastest on this planet. Follow us.
Morphle, morph into a space bike. A meteorite!
Great move! Meteorites are the most dangerous thing a space biker can come across.
Get ready. Set.
Thank you for saving me, Mila. And Morphle. Unfortunately, you lost the race because you helped me.
That's okay. Some things are more important than winning awards.
Well, you might not have won an award, but there is something else you won.
Oh?
My friendship. Come with me. I will show you around in space.
What has happened?
I was just driving this truck when all of a sudden
It stopped moving.
Morphle, morph into a bulldozer.
Wow, even Morphle can't move the truck.
We glued it with the world's stickiest glue that we stole from Professor Rasheed.
Oh, the mud. I mean, the Wrecking Bandits.
We are no longer the Wrecking Bandits. We are now the Glue Bandits. Now that we have the world's stickiest glue, we can glue the mud machine back together and use it as a glue machine to cover the whole city in glue. Not in my city. Stop it right there, bandits. Tumbling test tubes, it seems that you have been glued stuck as well. This is an antidote. It stops the world's stickiest glue from working.
Yay!
There is more back in my laboratory, but I have no way to get it to everywhere in the city.
Oh, I know. Morphle can morph into a fire truck and spray the antidote on everything that's glued stuck.
We're all set. Let's dissolve this sticky situation.
Oh,
no! Ah, it seems... seems that the glue machine is held together with the world's stickiest glue. It will fall apart if the antidote touches it. Thank you, Morphle, Mila, and Professor Rashid. Now, I'll take these bandits to the police station.
Morphle, morph into an excavator.
The yearly Water Balloon Beach Castle Competition is about to start! Kids against parents! Start building your sandcastles now! Castles are done. Now get out your water balloons.
Our castle is great. We are going to win.
Yeah, they're just little kids.
Was amazing. The kids win this award.
Congratulations, kids. You won fair and square.
Let's play in the castle some more. Can I hold the award now, Morphle?
It's a treasure.
So?
We are pirates, Pirate Phil. And what do pirates love? That's right, treasures.
But they have a giant sandcastle, Pirate Maurice.
Yes, but we have a water balloon cannon.
Sneak out! If you keep fixing the castle, I'll go get the water balloons. Daddy, we need more water balloons. The pirates won our award.
We don't have any more water balloons.
But we can fill up these with water.
Yeah, or this.
The magic letters are gone. I had every letter of the alphabet in my truck.
Is that one of them, Daddy?
Yes. It's the T for tree.
Look over there, in that yellow car. The C for car, and the Y for yellow.
Here, everything you catch with this magic pet transporter hoop will end up in the magic pet store. You catch all of the letters for me, Mila?
Of course, Daddy. Let's start with the A, Morphle.
Airplane.
That's right. Let's find an airplane.
Pitch.
You're right. Look, Morphle, the O of ocean.
Thank you.
into an excavator. There's the G on the garage.
Are you looking for this little guy?
The U for UFO.
I was on my way to Professor Rashid, but I got lost.
Don't worry, we'll get you there.
No, tumbling test tubes.
Look, it's the L for laboratory.
Maybe that also explains why there is a Q in my quantum physics experiment.
Only a few more, Morphle, and I think I know just where to find them. F is for fire truck. P is for policeman.
Huh?
R is for racetrack. Do you know where we could find the Z, Morphle?
Sure.
That's right.
Hi, Mila and Morphle. What brings you to the zoo?
We're looking for all the magic letter pets, and we only need the Z for zoo.
Well, it sounds like your friends are waiting for you.
Oh, Mila and Morphle.
Morph into a real train. Let's go pick up Sarah in our train. Hi, Sarah. What you doing?
Hi, Mila and Morphle. I
was going to bring something very valuable to my uncle.
That's cool! We could use Morphle the train to take you there.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Did you hear that? Those valuable goods will soon belong to us, the Railroad Bandits.
Oh no, look! Morphle, morph the train tracks into a looping!
Mila, Morphle, and Sarah, I'm so happy to see you. Could you use this marvelous train to bring these penguins to their friends at the Dolphinarium for a visit?
Sure. Step aboard the train, penguins.
Hi, Mila, Morphle, and Sarah. I'm on my way to see the big monster truck race.
Why don't you hop aboard? We will give you a ride.
Really? Thank you.
Finally, the valuable goods are ours!
Uncle!
Hi, Sarah. You boys are coming with me.
Not in my city.